So here I am trying to get this cylinder off. I've taken the pins out of both ends. I've strapped it to the gantry crane. The problem is this grease dirt will not take grease. My thought here is that the last person to press this bearing or sleeve in there did not line up the grease hole. So my goal is to press that out and turn it and press it right back in. So we'll see.